The diversion created by the Grail mercenaries allows the Lagoon's alliance to slip successfully past the Dayan army's blockade. Yet General Zelgius and his central army show no mercy and continue their relentless pursuit of the Lagoon's alliance. The weakened alliance is forced to a hard choice. They must pass through the northern edge of the Serenus Forest. From there, they will try to make their way to a hidden road that will lead them out of Benion and back to Gallia.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.